Yep.
Hey everybody, this is Captain Chris, Pocket Change Inshore Fish and Charters. Just wanted to go ahead and talk to you about the Lee Fisher bucket. Now, we already talked earlier about some cast nets, but this is the bucket that your humpback cast net will come in. And I'm going to show you how versatile it is and a couple different things you can do with it. They have this here bucket station, or by Bucket Pal. You go ahead and you put it on the bottom and it makes a base so that your bucket's not going to slide around or tip. Goes right in your boat, makes a nice little base for it. On top of that, if you get a second one and you put it on top, you can then take one of these non-slip cutting boards, place it right inside there. Works as a cutting board so that you don't have to mark up your coolers or anything like that. And they're also doing a seat that you can put in here that's soft and padded so that it turns this into a seat as well. So it's very versatile. You can do a number of things with it. You can use it for storage. You can put your cast net in it. You can store anything in it. It's got the nice handy rope for carrying, or if it's really heavy, you got the handles on both sides. So you can't go wrong. Come over here to Tampa Fishing Outfitters and pick you up a humpback cast net and get you a free bucket, or just pick up the bucket and it can service all your needs on your boat.